Money going bad, bro.
Listen, don't worry about the money. Money ain't the issue. Right here, this is a lesson learned. Which I gotta figure something out. Gotta go down soon.
So let me go take care of it now.
Now ain't the time. The opportunity is closed already.
It could never be.
Listen, right now it is. Because nobody did it when it's supposed to be done. So how about this? I'm gonna give you the word. When I give you the word, y'all gotta go. Especially you.
All right. I'm going by myself. I don't need nobody, man.
Listen, just make it happen. That's all I care about.
Got you.
It's a lesson learned right here, man. Whatever. I don't care what you do. Just make it nasty. Make it ugly, whatever. What the fuck y'all saying nowadays? Make this shit happen.
Got you.
All right. That's all I want to hear.
That's it.
Yo, I'm just happy to be home for starters, man. I tell you that, man.
Y'all got me looking
a little cleaner today, man. I appreciate that, man.
Family gonna take care of family at all times.
Word, that's a fact, man. You heard about the fucking cash and man stirred up.
Man. He robbed the spot. Black in there with the little nigga. Like, this nigga said, he don't even tell us he hitting the lick. He gonna snatch one of his little mans up. He get bucky.
That's crazy.
He pop up with somebody. Let's get some.
Killers back home, and now the family's reunited. It's been years since all four of the guards been back together. They were all stand-up men on their own, but when the team was together, whether good or bad, they were unstoppable.
You got to chill, you on the road, man.
It's
too fucking
hell. I don't know much.
You
know what I'm saying? I don't know much. Man, this is some pills. You're supposed to be some nigga that got fucking money on the phone. This is supposed to be like right in this place. You saw me with this girl.
That's just a
girl. You understand what I'm saying? So, I got the straps. I got a shitload of straps. Yeah, I got shit. Need some throwaways too, just in case shit get crazy.
I give you half my hits, so set this one out. Mm-hmm. I got you. I'm gonna take care of you. Don't worry about that.
And it's the easiest of kick doors in house.
Oh, so we good money. That's a good bill.
It's easy money.
It's a good
bill. Calm down, my kids. I told you I got you.
I'm gonna take care of you. Not right now. Please. We need you out here. We're building on something.
That shit coming up soon, so me and you gonna kick it on one-on-one.
You need to, big bro. I appreciate that.
All right. So, you got work to do.
Yo, you in the crib, boy?
See, this the first time Chanel and Killer Cena spoke to each other since the day he broke up with her on that Rikers Island visit. The whole hood was anticipating the moment these two saw each other, especially La. You see, La was always in competition with Killer. He hated the fact the whole hood loved him, and he always wanted what Killer had. Truthfully, he probably never even loved Chanel. He just wanted her because Killer had her. Killer and Chanel were true lovers, and you know what they say about that. it never dies.
See that baby done did you some justice? Got a little thickness, check you out. All right.
When you came home?
Not too long ago.
Okay. Look at you. Let me find out the family reunion.
Lightly, right? Lightly. What's going on though? We need the link though, that's a fact. What y'all get into?
Going home. Stop playing. Going home.
Y'all ain't going home. We should link up.
I don't know about
that. Alright, well, I'll catch y'all. I'm gonna see you again.
You know you miss him. Stop.
I really don't, though. Like, that story been over with. Like, you keep pushing the issue.
You know that Gucci bag. You know that Gucci bag. He was looking good.
But still, so what?
I got my
you know,
just came home,
body. Girl.
What's up, nigga?
Yo, what's good, big bro? How you, man?
What's up, man? Been out for a few days and shit. My first time really getting out, but you kicking, man. What the fuck is up with you, man?
Yeah, man. For starters, man, I'm happy to be out. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking a little cleaner now. You looking good, nigga. I appreciate that,
you,
man.
You a well-dressed, just came home, nigga.
I appreciate that, man. Mm. You know what I'm saying? These shoes and all that is cool, but you know what I'm saying? I'm still hungry, big bro.
How that money? Niggas gave you a shitload of money. How that money? Money.
Listen,
up.
Man, y'all know I'm Jewish, man. I got a couple pennies on stash, but I still need more, man. I'm still hungry out here, man.
Yeah, you gotta chill, though, beloved.
What you mean I gotta chill,
man? You just came out the can on your second bid as an adult, nigga, and your however many bitches in life, period.
Because I'm out here, I gotta get it, man.
Getting older, nigga.
I hear you, but niggas ain't hiring.
Yeah. You're right, I ain't got no job either. This little construction shit, you know what I mean, that we got through Prince Peoples, but it's whatever, you know what I mean? We got this lick, but you gotta sit that out, man.
I ain't gonna lie, big bro. I need in on that lick, man. I ain't gonna lie to you.
I mean...
I need in.
Nah, this shit is high-risk joint. This ain't just a kick door running...
That sound like me, man. I'm a high-risk kick-in-the-door type of nigga.
Yeah,
that's me.
Yeah, before jail. You on parole, nigga. Yo, what the fuck?
My PO ain't gonna be there.
It's facts.
That's a fact.
That's a fact. I need you to chill, big fella. Look, well, I need... Son already told me he got you doing surveillance for the joint, which I kind of balked on him because I didn't even want you to do none of that,
that's
my nigga.
That's why I definitely need it,
yo, bro,
man.
Look, how long me and you been rocking? Since you was a kid, my nigga.
I was about to say cradle.
Since a baby.
Man.
I damn near raised you, God.
See, born treated killer like a son. He damn near raised him after both his parents got murdered in a robbery. He told Killer everything he knows. Let's just say he's overprotective.
I watched you DFY fucking come up. Like, nah, my nigga, like, I'm trying to get you to chill, my nigga. I want to see you grow old, nigga. You know what I mean? You don't want to get my age, nigga. You still robbing.
Well, shit, you doing it? Why I can't do it?
Oh, here you go. Look, man, I'm going to let you know about the joint. I don't know for sure, but I'm going to let you know.
I want in, man. Yo, that sound better than no, big
bro. Put it like this. If I'm telling you no, it's because I love you. You got to understand that.
Quiet as kept, Killer loved the work way more than the money.
You looking at me like you don't understand
it. I don't understand that, big bro. Cause I need in, man.
I'm going to let you know.
All right.
I'm going to let you
that
know.
That sound better than no, man.
That's a fact. All right. I'm going to let you know, man. All right?
No, I'm here, so you know that little situation at the dice game is now, man.
This nigga Slick came home right back on his bullshit. Nigga robbed like 3 dice games already.
Yeah, that's some small shit. Don't worry about it. You know what I mean?
Oh man, you bugging already, my nigga.
Yeah, man. Listen, I'm trying to get this money, man. Shit, you know what I mean? I'm here, so what's up?
Nah, but you're on some political shit like me, we gotta do that, bro. Like, the situation is really bad, man, you know what I'm saying? Like, I got this whole shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, whatever you did at the dice game, like, them niggas probably gonna twerk for me anyway, my nigga, like that. I'm like, we ain't gotta do all that funny shit. Like, fuck
on, man. Come on, man. You said that to me before, man. I heard that.
Telling you, listen, all that extra shit, you know what I'm saying? You ain't gotta drill nothing. If I need you to twirl and drill something, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna highlight you, you know what I mean? But in the meantime, 20 times, just chill, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put you in position, you know what I'm saying? I got this whole shit. You gonna see, you know what I'm saying? Like, this shit is me. Everything's easy, you know what I'm saying? Like, don't worry about it, baby.
Listen, I hear you. I hear that. That sounds real nice and dandy, but listen, I need something now. bullshit. Oh, man. You know what I mean? Well, I'm ready. I'm old school, baby. Let's do it. You know what I mean?
All right, check this out, man. Let me see something, man. Let me see. That's something light, man. That's something light for you, yeah. Man. Like, right now, man, like, boom. Man, like, this ain't nothing crazy, you know what I'm saying? It's a little something, you know what I'm saying? Like, just hold on to this, you know what I'm saying? Okay. You know what I mean? In the meantime, in 2020, yeah, it's something light, you man. Yeah, you know what I mean? Like, you know what I'm saying? This be easy. I'm telling you, I got you, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? I'm saying, like, don't worry about that. When I need you to drill something, come drill something. It's a rap, but you ain't really gotta do that, you know what I mean? These niggas is pussy. Niggas ain't gonna do nothing. They know what it is, you know what I'm saying? We lit, man. Just chill. Like, you home, they home, baby. They home, my nigga. Like, you home.
Listen. You ready,
home,
man.
Listen, nigga. You home. Just stay home, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? When it's time, my nigga.
All right. We're
gonna see you. All right, man. Easy, my nigga. Mm-hmm.
This right here is Lopez, one of them wild Puerto Ricans. You know that nigga when we were kids that would light fires and throw cats off roofs? Yeah, that's him. Jesus works for him. And another Puerto Rican named Chucho. But we'll get back to him later.
Listen, bro. The nigga called me, said he had some fire. So I was like, fuck it. Let me go holler at the nigga. I go holler at him, you feel me? But instead of sending me, you know, instead of me going the other way, he sent me down the steps this time. No, I ain't think nothing too until I got to the crib, and then I checked, I was like, oh shit, like.
Shit wasn't hard, nothing, it was just straight powder, like you ain't check it out or nothing, like, it was just straight flour, nigga, you gonna take that, you ain't gonna check more rocks or nothing, you ain't smell it, like, come on, man. That's some big shit you supposed to know, man, like, just fucking shit up, son, now we gotta see these niggas calling me, and now we gotta deal with this shit, let's deal with these niggas, like, son, man.
And then top all that off, I went to check CeeLo. He ain't even shook me. He ain't even give a fuck about it.
Son, these niggas gonna be on my back. I gotta be on your back, son. If they come for me, son. Son, you gotta pay for that, son. We gotta take care of this, son. All
right. Yo, what's good with you, boy?
What's up, baby?
Son, I'm fucked up over what happened with this nigga Quan B. That shit fucked me up, bro. And I had the bread for him. Niggas didn't even have to do that. I had it, son. I told the nigga link me on Monday. That shit is sour, B.
Yeah, son.
Shit got me all the way fucked up, B.
Son.
What's good with y'all niggas? What y'all niggas gonna do, man?
See, I'm about to go catch something real quick. You know what I'm saying? You see what I got on, you know? In the public. Nigga got a little bird in the crib. I'm about to go get that nigga for that shit. What up, son? You got some work coming up?
You already know we getting all the way to it, man. Just holler at me for everything, B. We got to stick together out here, man. You already.
What's good, friend?
Oh, shit, yo. What up,
man? Hey, yo, my nigga. Handle your handles, man. I'm off this store. Y'all niggas be good.
So you tell them niggas don't shop at our store, bro?
And here's Big Dog, one of the Bloods and Freezer set. I wouldn't say he was muscle or nothing like that, because all them niggas are shooting. But this nigga's different. Real hands-on. You know, the type to knock on your door when the beef cooking. Down and dirty, down to fight the round 30.
Yeah, nigga. Oh, fuck out of here. Fuck. You small, nigga. What? Fuck out of here. Yo, boy, all right. I'ma see you, my nigga. You got it? Don't worry about it. Yo. Nigga, never who me. It's me, nigga. Open up.
Yo, who that? Yo? Oh, all right. What up, boy?
What up?
What's good?
What the fuck is you doing, nigga?
Come on, boy. Nigga, you know how it is out here. We ain't never seen
that type of shit. We not doing, son. You're a man, nigga. What the shit you doing, nigga? Yeah, but I said it was me. What type of shit you on, son?
What up, though? You can never be too safe, nigga. You know that. What up, though?
What's
good?
How you shit, boy? I'm chilling, man. What up? Looking good. You out here getting money. Kid, money's your thing.
Woo.
Nah, you get money. Stop that hammer shit, too, though. Stop that.
Nigga. We in the hood, nigga. Fuck you talking about.
I know. I hear you.
Fuck is up, though, nigga. You fuck is up with you, man. All this popping up shit like you my PO or something.
You know what I'm here for, nigga?
This right here is City. Black's right here, man. You know, his lieutenant. They met in Spofford when they were just wild little niggas. After constantly getting locked up in juvenile facilities together, they formed an unbreakable bond.
Shit is rough, nigga, out of town, nigga. Niggas is running around on the block getting crazy and all that shit, man. Shit bugged out. I feel like niggas trying to take money out of our fucking mouths, man. For real, straight up and down, nigga. But I think they try to rob one of the workers and the niggas got about that shit. For real.
Yo, niggas is crazy. I'ma kill one of them niggas, man. This niggas playing like that? Niggas really playing like that? Huh? Cause niggas don't really want me to come out there. Niggas don't want me to come out there, man. It's gonna be trouble if I go out there, boy. Dead serious.
You sitting there with this pondering and sitting like, what the fuck is wrong with you, son? You think this shit is a joke? Fuck, you think I came all the way over here for nothing? We gotta go ahead and put these motherfuckers out. You sitting there, we gonna kill them. That's what we need to do. Came to the fucking door with a hammer. Matter of fact, niggas taking food out of our fucking kids' mouths, nigga.
Nah, you right. We gonna go out there. I can't say when, but we gonna go out there though. Niggas playing. Nigga, and we gonna go out there and handle that. That's serious. Don't you worry about that. You know I'm playing. We gonna handle that.
Born hated the fact that Bashim sent Killer on the Rico mission. He really wanted Killer to fall back, but he knew that wasn't happening. The game is the game. Just be meticulous, cover all bases.
For my real ones, niggas gonna make me kill some, but I'ma go out like a real one. Ho, like who's stopping me? With my brothers, and you know that's how it gotta be. Huh? I'm with the stars like a strategy, and I got your main bitch on the side of me. Huh? R.I.P. the prodigy.
Careful out here. Nah, I mean real shit.
No.
Yo, tell me yesterday I was chilling with Prince, right? This nigga Big Door walked up. Talking about some, you out here telling the fiends and everybody else they copping the wrong work. I'm like, yeah, what's up? Oh, that nigga popped on me. So we scuffling and shit like that in third. He getting his little punches off and shit. He had me on the bench and all that. Soon as I pushed that nigga off, bluffed like I had the ham on me. Nigga dipped, so I had to get up out of there.
You bluff like you had the ham on you. That nigga ain't had a hammer, bro?
Yo, word, bro. Bluff that pussy nigga. You was talking shit, one in the rain and all that. Fuck that nigga, bro. I got something for that nigga when I see that nigga. Word.
So what you gonna do now, bro? You know that nigga is not gonna take that shit lightly.
Oh, man, fuck that nigga, bro. Real shit. Because I'm going over there, and I get over there, I'm gonna lay one of them niggas down. Especially his bitch ass, nigga. Fuck that nigga. Matter of fact, bro, you should come over me with him, but I go lay that nigga down, real shit. You know what I'm saying? You get money now, bro. It's corn going. No, we can't baby you no more, my nigga. You gotta come with me. You should. I mean, you should, because it's a weak thing now, I think. But you feel what I'm saying? Yo, sometime tomorrow night, my nigga, so there's gonna be a lot of crying going on that side of it. You feel what I'm saying? If I'm gonna get one, I'm gonna get that nigga. You watch.
All right, bro. I'm here with you, like. You feel me? I'm here with you, my nigga. Like,
hey, fuck it. That's what we're gonna do.
What's up, Shiz?
Yo, I need to talk to you, man. Take your hood up for a second.
What's up, Detective Williams?
Yo, shiz, man. Come on, man. What's up with the attitude, man? I'm out here, I'm trying to find your man's killer, man. You can't give me nothing to work with? Come on, man.
Like, what you want me to tell you?
Come on, shiz, man. I know you, man. I watched you grow up, man. You ain't like these cats out here, man. Come on, man. Just give me something, man. Anything. Just give me something. Come on.
Yo, I mean, like, I don't know, man. What you want me to tell you? I don't know. Shit, that should surprise me, too. Like, word.
So, you telling me you don't know nothing. So, what's this about hearing you getting kidnapped, man?
Kidnapped? I get kidnapped. I'm standing right here in front of you right now. I get kidnapped, bro. Come on.
If that's the way you want to play it, says, but yo, I don't want you to be the next one I'm coming around here asking questions about. You feel me?
Nah, Williams, I'm good. Trust me. Trust me, I'm good.
All right, sis. I'm going to trust you, man. You just be safe, yo.
Yo, I'm about to pull up on you, bro. Yo, tell me why Detective Williams just pulled up on you talking some crazy shit, bro. Alright, you in the crib? Alright, I'm about to pull up. Alright.
Yeah, you know, today was simple. The Knicks ain't shit. Hate the dumb ass niggas.
Man, the Knicks, yo, sign the Knicks, man. They do what they want to do. Everybody want to be superstars, man.
Fuck
shit,
the Knicks. You know, Porzingis ain't shit. Get what I'm saying? Like, Miami, he going to take it. Well, I don't know about this shit, but he going to win. Oh, shit, what up, bro? How you been, man?
What's up, bro?
How you been?
Y'all chilling?
What up?
Shit, man.
Yo, what up, man? What bring you out here? I know you coming to Quan Funeral and all that.
That's a fact, bro. I'm hurt on that. Like, you don't know nothing about that. What's going on with that, bro?
This right here is Boo, Quan's cousin. They were raised by their aunt like brothers, you know. He's the current basketball hero. Played for Canarsie, broke all the records, top 20 in the country even. But his grades suck, so he had to attend prep school.
At all?
Yeah, bro. Some niggas on the other side. Me, where the mother side? Like, I mean, some mad animosity between me and them niggas. Got a scuffle to one of them niggas the other day, bro. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm gonna handle that. I don't even worry about none of that, man. Just continue doing that basketball thing, girl. Make family proud and shit, man.
Yeah, that's a fact, bro. What's good with that nigga Shiz, bro? I know he hurt. No.
I mean, he gutting all that, you know what I'm saying? He picked off a ball left off with that, getting that money, though, I tell you that much. But yeah, he hurt. He good, though.
Hurt, bro. Rest in peace, come on. But I'm gonna holler at you, though, bro.
I'm on my bully to the second power. You niggas
suck, nigga.
This VA got me moving straight. Middle finger to parole, I'm trying to move a shape. She jerked me off with the leash while I'm chewing steak. Aviator leather on. They talk about it, but it's never.
I got some stab wounds on my back that won't ever heal. My niggas never win and they never will. These niggas talking murder but they never kill. Passing loud around like a Ferris wheel. You ever seen a shotgun with a silencer?
These niggas' days is numbered like a calendar. Hopping out the Challenger, Conehead champion. I don't ever sleep, boy. Think I need an Ambien. Everybody riding till they riding in the ambulance. Or the D's got them in the backseat of that caravan. These niggas is crabs like a festival in Maryland. Walk in my shoes, new kicks like I'm Jackie Chan. I want me down to ride with that shit like it's Pakistan. Let it rip out the back window of that black sedan. Always down to rock and roll, call us Guns N' Roses. How my money set up, I can't even fold it. I don't give a fuck, zero fucks given. I'm just getting money, spend it with my niggas. The whole world is mine, that's what Tony told me. Don't fuck up the money, that's what Sosa showed me. Money over everything, that's what the streets taught us. All we got was court dates when them people scored us. All I ever wanted was a Babbage and a Porsche. Welcome to the pharmacy, can I take your order? They're asking if we're working, we just tell them, yeah. Anything.